you to sleep. I'll wake you up. Wake up, Canada! And we can leave and put some hands together and clap, can't we? Woo, let's go! Ha-ha. Here we go! Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Ben invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. The crazy little thing we call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, a plane, or in your car. So tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, honey, what is your excuse? Well, why haven't I heard from you? Come on, I know you can do it. Put those hands together out there. Well, there's no problem getting to you, baby, you can dial direct. I got a call for an intern waiting, you can even talk to Liz. The service man, he told me that my line was working fine. I've come to the conclusion, trouble isn't with my line. I'm sure the operator will be glad to put you through. So dial zero for assistance, this all confuses you. So tell me what, haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I said, now darling, honey, what is your excuse? Well, why haven't I heard from you? Better be the flood, a landslide of mud, a fire that burns the blood, a thunderstorm life, the blood from a cloud, a natural disaster I know nothing about. Tell me why haven't I heard from you? Tell me why haven't I heard from you?
Kazan Leminski and Wyatt.